Well, that is a wrap for night one of the G1 31 tournament in Japan. We got to see Sho open the night taking on a young lion. It looks like Sho will be putting the young lions through their paces. There's no real C block this year, so it's going to be probably all Sho all the time, just taking, beating the snot out of them. We saw Zack Sabre Jr. and Tetsuya Naito go on it. A long, lengthy match, but ZSJ picking up the win. The master of submissions himself made Tetsuya Naito tap, so that was pretty cool. Tekka's doing what he does best. But the main event spoke for itself. If you want to see King Kong and Godzilla go on in a ring and beat the snot out of each other, look no further than Shingo Takagi taking on Tomohiro Ishii of Chaos. That was a long, crazy match. Really hard, strong style at its best. And the Dragon picking up the W. So if you want to check out more of this tournament, I highly recommend subscribing to New Japan World, because it's going to be going on.